and some juju something to do you forget, to charm you. That's what God told me. There's a lady here. There is a man. There is a man that wants to do you that. The person has been hunting you for the witch. And the person, when I hear him, I'm that man is after you, person. First of all, if you are praying and the person doesn't make you serious, that's the end of the person's life. But I saw that that man has planned with a group of people that they will sleep with the lady, rape her, everything combined together, and then destroy it. And then throw it out. This is emergency, that's why I have to prophesy. I'm still preaching. Ready?
Jesus.
Listen, look up on my wife. Those who have planned against your life to go in. Also, what you know, what now can they do? What out there? And he has done something. Listen to me. God will punish somebody. What he wants to punish you. How many of you can set down to the atmosphere? I see the platform is heavy. I can literally see that Kavaya. I can see that mountain of God in the atmosphere. And if you believe for one chiachi, me in front of me is not go come. We don't talk play. Yes. I don't sell anybody. I don't sell anything. That's me. I'm the one coming. Then I come to my share on me. We go to places. I said, some of the time, some of my people, when I travel and go to program, they look at me when I'm precious. I'm expecting to see whether when I finish, I'll pray some specific prayer, some secret prayer before I go and stand there. They will be with me that I'm here. Bro, don't know when you have come. When I get there, the miracles will happen. The prophecies will come. Signs and wonders will happen. Listen, you don't need any special thing. When God anoints you, you don't need to attach yourself to it. And then you put it across chain, big one. Especially the gold you are there that you have. No, you know. No, I shall read too. I am a prophet of the nation. Come up here, I can't have enough. You know what he said? Take your nonsense away. Do your nonsense, we are coming. When we get there, a prophetic message with a small word of salvation. Do not carry a message that will put money in people's pockets. A message that will make people do. Listen. Something is you are directing yourself. There were four weapons at the gate. And that one that person have to make a decision. They said, why sit we here? Should we go into the city? Or should we head toward the camp of the city? And they said, that, let us go. And when they moved, the Bible said, as they began to walk, their footsteps were like pathways to us. And their enemies shouted, they said, Charlie, these people are going to hide the Edites and the Egyptians against us. And they ran away and they left their positions. Listen to me, somebody. Today, maybe you think you are nothing, but I'm about to pray with you. Take it seriously. You will become a terror to demonic authorities. I tell you, if they tell you who go around is in this church building by now, some of you will be going through the rumors. You will be making way where there seems to be no way. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is what you are doing. You are becoming a terror. You can say that when demons scatter together, you are the only person they are afraid. You are the only thing they cannot come close to. You are the only thing that they cannot mention. You are the only thing that is their head. Listen to me. Until you become the head to a demonic quarter with the demons will become your head. If you don't become your head, they will become your head. Listen to me. You have to
natural kind of power.
That way, when they see the power, they will begin to run. I was in the car one day, and I left the child. The mother was carrying the child. And the child began to shout, "Fire! Mama, fire!" The child cried, "Ah!" What was this? He was pointing my face and he was saying, "Fire." Listen. When you build some kind of power, there are some things that will never be able to conquer you. When you're able to build this kind of power that I'm seeing in the atmosphere, if you get in touch with this kind of anointing, if you're able to grab something, my God, before you get home, demons who are living in your room have gone. They have dominion demons. They didn't pay rent, they didn't pay water bill, they don't pay light bill, but they are in the same room. They didn't buy you, but they are in your room. They are sleeping on your bed. Every night they are sleeping with you. They are sharing your money with you. I strike some people. When you are ready, you will break some things down. You will conquer some things. Some things will not have dominion over you. Never. You have to wake up, because in this season, they don't take things for granted. I tell you, I have already told you. If we just give you the way to help you. You think Christians died and they say this one killed me. Who told you? Elisha was sick and he died. Elisha died after sickness, but his bones was a dead body. Listen to me, witches cannot kill such a man. You have to move with power and focus on things. Or else they will suppress them and bring them. When there was a battle, Moses stood up and Aaron and Joshua were holding his son up. The more they lift up his hand, the more they begin to win the battle. Today, God will raise his hand up.
Amen.
And this battle, victory will come to you.
Amen.
So,